Today, lalaroin natin ang Bleeding Roots na na-download ko sa itch.io. Okay? Lalagay ko na lang yung link sa description kung gusto nyo malaro to. Maikli lang daw to. Depende kung gano'ng katagal lalaroin. Okay, simulan na natin. Natin kung matatakot ako. So, lumabas siya ng bahay. Spring! Intro pa lang. Spring na. Ano to? E? Ano to? A? Check mail? E. It's one of her letters. It's been a month already since she moved out. The house feels emptier. So, kaka-break up. Ah, break up lang? Tama ba o gano'n? Okay, sino bang si ba? Nanay niya ba? Ate niya ba? Uy, ay malis. So, magdidilig tayo. After na break up, dilig muna. I have no reason to go out today. Okay. Lang yung gate, akala ko. Akala ko, ano rin? Ano to? Blue pa, popoy. Akala ko, blue popoy. Ah, didilig nga talaga. Aloe vera. Yun, didiligan nga pala natin, no? May dalang pandilig, tas ayaw magdilig. Aloe veras are used widely for medicinal purposes. Its leaves contain a gel that can treat wounds of various kinds, protecting the skin and helping with healing. I wish I could help people as much as you. Hindi ko nadaan na ito ah. Ito. May sinasamil din ito. Ano kaya comment niya dito? May comment na naman ito eh. Blue poppies tend to be linked to memories. When I look at them, I remember the ones planted in my schoolyard. I always thought it was cool how they didn't seem to care about the kids running over them. Mahino, pinaghuhugutan to eh. Feeling ko nga ako kakakano. Yung mga ano, mga POV oh. Ha? Uy! Kala ko tatama ako sa ano. Sampayan ba to? Sampayan pa ba to? Walang nilalak. Tila lahat ng halaman dito, i-describe na ito na ano. Kukonect na ito lahat sa buhay niyo. Ano naman to? I read lilacs represent domestic happiness. I remember having some of these in my childhood home, taking care of them with mom. It takes me back to my roots. Kaya nga, pag single ka talaga, no? Single ka lahat talaga eh. Pati halaman, kinakausap mo eh. Oh. Nagbibring back ng mga memories eh. Ano naman to? May aso ako. The first flowers I had in my garden. Back then, I just thought they were pretty. But now, it almost feels like an old friend that is watching my back.
Walang niya. Anong to ah? Broken to ah. Lahat ng bulaklak connected sa mga, ano niya eh, loved ones.
Doghouse. May doghouse, it's been empty for years now. Maybe I should get another pet. It's either namatay yung aso niya, or aso yun ang jowa niya. Ito, ano naman to? Lavender. Parang katol. Parang katol lang to eh. Lavender scent. Oh. I always love how lavender smell. A while ago, while walking through the neighborhood, I saw some and I couldn't resist myself. They seem healthier than ever.
Tapusin natin. Lahat, diligan natin. Ashopee. Pahal ng baby ko.
Ashpodel. Ashpodels are so nice. Just by looking at them, I feel at ease. I wish I could show them to someone who would understand that feeling. I can't understand the myth of them appearing in hell.
Which ang gala talaga. Lahat na. Bawal umupo. Ano to? Bawal pahinga.
Magdilig ka lang dyan. Uy, sarado dyan. Okay, meron dito. Malamang to, pinatay niya to. Ay, hindi pala. Pinatay yung jowa eh, no? Oh, mag-itay pa ako. Papasok pala. Oh! Shadow ba to? Table? May tinorture ata dito. Ano kapit nito? There's a book I found in the library. It talks about alternative ways of taking care of plants. It may sound dumb to others, but I don't lose anything trying it out. The scalpel is right here.
Scalpel? Meron tong pinatay.
plant seed. Ah, magtatanim ako.
Ay, minilibing to dito.
Oh.
Eh.
Oh. May pinatay to dito. Isabihin lahat ng bulaklak doon, feeling ko, tinan mo, it hurts less than I expected. Tapos inaalay niya. Nilibing niya, tapos magiging panibagong, ano, plant. So lahat ng mga plant na to, feeling ko, pinagpapatay niya to eh. Kasama yung aso. So, tagal na itong sinampay na to. Hindi pa nakuha to. Go inside.
Summer, putya. Isang season agad yung lumipas, pumasok na ako ng bahay ah. Spring. A late bloomer. Walang nga. Ah, okay. Parang nagigits ko na to.
Nilipat niya yung pwesto ng alaman. So, nandito ni aloe vera. Dinigyan ulit natin. Na-na-na. Sometimes I wonder why does it grow thorns? Doesn't it want to help others?
Walang nga lahat ng alawa dito. Meron siyang masasabi talaga eh.
Just the usual stuff. She still hasn't answered. I wonder if she's okay.
Oh!
Dalawa lang yan, is either iniwan niya yung babae, ay in, may pag-break sa kanya yung babae, o pinatay niya yung babae, tapos iniisip niya yung babae, so wala na.
Ba, pwede na lumabas, ayaw na dito. Ayaw niya, ayaw palabasin talaga. Blue Papi. Uy, Duterte, babasahin ko paulit-ulit to, lagi siyang magbibigay ng komento dito.
Their blue color is nice. I always liked it. When I was a kid, I think I remember it being my favorite color.
Bakit bulaklak dito, nanay, tatay. Ito, lilac.
They seem to be growing better back when she's...
Huh?
They seem to be growing better back when she still lived here.
Ano may nandigang kaso?
Huh? Ito ba yung sa laro?
Ibon?
The flowers of a forget-me-not look like ice to some people. I've begun to notice it. It makes me a little uncomfortable.
Balik tayo dito sa lavender muna tayo. Ay, ano ba ito? Ash model.
I've read more on this. Supposedly, they cover the meadows of hell where people who didn't accomplish anything in life end up in. They don't look as nice today.
Wow, tumutunog. May tunog pala ito.
Naglaro ang bata. Lavender. The smell is slowly getting more rotten. They are getting bigger every day, and yet they don't look as happy as they did before.
Ito, kumusta na ako po?
Hindi ko gusto yung nangyayari dito. Ano na kaya tumubo dito? Kulay pula. Rosas to. O, eto tubo dito tao. Scalpel ulit. Kung ulit natin.
Ba't nga pala? Ah, susugatan niya ulit sarili niya.
I grab the scalpel. Iwan ko ulit to. Diligan ng dugo. Mga itutubo dito. Alien siguro lalabas dito. I'm starting to like how the blade feels.
Oh, walang niya. Masokista pala to eh. Ano, tuwing nabobroken siya, no? Didiligan niya ng dugo to. Ano kaya laman to? Mukha siyang palaka. Mukhang palaka yung halaman eh.
Na tayo nasa loop na ito pa ulit-ulit lang.
Lumipas na naman ang isang season. Fall na. Ito na, taglagas na.
May achievement pa oh.
Fall nga naman, taglagas na yun. Baka nag-email na siya. Yan na.
The divorce papers came in. I don't want to look at them.
Ah! Kaka-divorce lang nila. Nag-divorce pala sila. Watch this. Yung blue puppy, hindi na blue. Yellow puppy na to.
Ano naman masasabi nito? Lately, all I can think about when I look at them is the impact I had. Is anyone even gonna remember me?
Okay, nagawa na ito.
You can heal so much pain and yet you can't help me.
Hindi po yung dadaan ito. Feeling ko sa wala eh. Oh, may uwak na. Opo. Kano mo? Gulat ako. Wala niya uwak to.
Lilac muna tayo, lilac. Medyo nabubulok na yung ibang alaman eh. I never got to tell mom how much that garden meant to me. I wonder if those lilacs still wait for us to water them.
Kakao!
Ininuwak na to ah. I wonder if when I die, I'll wake up among these. At least then I won't be lonely anymore. Putsang gala, ano, parang unti-unti niya pinapatay sarili niya. Ganun ba yung ibig nito? Ha? Lavender. Ano yun? The smell, it's intoxicating. I wonder if I'll still stay after cutting it and placing it inside. Aso. Check mo lagi yan, baka andyan. Ah, talaga yung aso, di na bumalik. I can feel it starting at me with those unblinking eyes. Even friends can betray you, it seems. Oh, naligpit niya na yung upuan niya. Kaya na tumambay. Hindi ko malang na-experience yung upuan ah. Ito na ginagawa niya araw-araw magdilig. Every season eh. Uy, sabi na ba rosas to eh. Pero rosas niya nabubulok na yun. Shovel. Ayan ah. Oh, kaya niya na. I'm going to need this. Oh. I wonder if the book can help me more. Wala na, tutulong sa'yo, boy. A strange plant. I dug the plant out. Ano to? Strange plant. It now mirrors me. Expelled from the life it was meant to have. Its beauty lies in contrast to its incompleteness. A twisted reflection of my own soul. But now I see the truth. No mere seed can serve as a vessel worthy of this blood-tainted soil. The earth craves for something far deeper. Anong gagawin ko? Anong gagawin ko? Eh, shock! Iwan niya na ng sarili niya? Alang niya. Oh! Pucha doon, dalas-das tong baliw-baliw. Uy! Sakit! Ay, nilagyan ng laman. Hindi kasama ang laman yun ah. Sakit yun ah. Ay, aray ko! Butata pati ano niya. Pati daliri niya. Drink up. Winter's getting closer. Oh! Drink up? Pucha, meron siyang binubuhay dyan. Pucha, may ano dyan. May halimaw dyan. Strange plant. Tapos na yan. Table. Habulin tayo. Habulin tayo ng multo dito. Ay, nangalimaw. Ano nga itong lalaking to. Winter na. Hala. Winter is coming. Paul, reap the harvest you have sown. Hala, nalagas na yung ano. Nalagas na yung aloe vera. Dinigam mo pa ba yan? It couldn't even save itself. Oh, pathetic. Patayin to. Tinding. Wala na to. Wala na sa sarili to. Ayan na. Babasahin niya. Hindi pa rin. There are multiple unpaid bills waiting. Kasi ang ganda, di ka na nagbabayad ng bills mo. Oy. Wala niya ka. Blue puppy mo. White puppy na. I don't remember their color. Lamang. Ito. At dito may takbo eh. Walang takbo. Hindi ko gusto yung ganitong angulo ah. Ay. Ilalabas dyan. Ay, sa gilid. Ah, wala. Ano na. Hey. Ito yung ash po din. I got what it got what it deserved. Putsang gala, akala mo binubuhay niya. Nung pinapatay niya pala lahat ng ano. Nabasa ko na ba ito? Lilac. I'm surprised they survived as long as they did without water. Ano ka? Lavender. It has no smell anymore. It's useless now. So, biglang hinit eh, no? After 1 year. Hinit lahat nung pinagdidiligan niya. Such a waste of time that was. Forget me not. Its eyes aren't moving anymore.
Oh, eto na. Eto na yung upuan ng dito baba. Ito pa rin yung upuan. Tingnan ko lang ba, may kumuha ng upuan. Open check.
Kung gusto yung mga angulo na ito, ihilahin ito ng halimaw. Wala ito. Table. Ito na.
already read the book enough.
Ano kung libro mo? Hindi man libro ito na ano eh. Libro ni Dr. Strange ito eh.
Sabi siya, gumagawa, my child. Pucha, nabaliw na nga. I can hear them pulsating underneath, calling to me. They beat with my breathing. They beat with my heart. It's a thrumming that won't stop. They are talking to me, inviting me to join them. I was lost for so long, but I now know what I was searching for. There's only one thing to do. Ilibing ang sarili ko.
Ilibing niya ang sarili niya, tama mo.
Give in. Walang iya. Mamatay lang pala tayo. I was once a blind man, hopelessly by fumbling in the darkness. But this fragile, precious thing has opened my eyes of beauty. A beauty far beyond what I could have imagined. Its roots bind it to the earth, unable to leave, yet still growing. It's always reaching, but I know it will always be incomplete. I know what's the last step. I have to take it myself. Ialay ang buhay. Lang ya, 1 year. Grabe naman yung divorce na ito. After 1 year, bloom where you are planted. Ayan na. Aso, naka ano sa ilalim ako. Sino nagtatapo ng ano sa akin? Ah, okay. Sinilibing niya na yung sarili niya. Sobrang hindi niya inaya yung ano. Niya inaya yung divorce. Shoutout to. Shoutout sa ating mga ano credits. Oh. Ana, patay na. Hey, yo! Ay sila. So, pwede laro yung mga ano galing sa Broken Heart. Ito ba? Mag-commit ko. Huwag lalaro yun to ng mga ano ah. May pigdadaan na kayo. Huwag lalaro yun to. Ako din yung gumawa na ito eh. Walang matindi pa yung dadaanan eh, no? Guys, so, ayan. Ayos. Ang tagal din ng, ang haba din. May parang like din ng laro. Tutusin, no? Kasi halos magbabasa ka lang. Walking simulator nga naman siya. Guys, so, ayun. Ilagay ko na lang yung link ng game na to, guys, sa description below. So, ayun. Kung di pa kayo nakasubscribe, please do subscribe, guys. Like the video. At alam ko naman na gustuhan yung video na to. Until next time, take care. Babush.